guys, this is Gina. Welcome to my channel and welcome my new subbies. Hey guys, I have a haul from Hobby Lobby and Paper Crafters Muse. So Paper Crafters Muse, these were like $1 to $3. And let me go ahead and share my Hobby Lobby haul. Now the Hobby Lobby Christmas, thank God, is 40% off now. They got a lot out in, but a lot needs to come in. So, only thing I got was four things. Just a few items. I got, these are repurchased from last year, but I got these two wreaths. So it was like $2.99 and then 40% off. I love using these. These are new. These are wood chip stickers, Christmas trucks, 3D. This one says Merry Christmas. Isn't that adorable? So I just got a pack to start out. And then this are gnomies. These are new this year. Those are super cute. Okay, and then these. I got two of these, they were 40% off. So I got these beautiful Christmas tree that stands. I've never seen this one before, so I guess this is new for this year. But it is beautiful, so I got two of those. And the last two things are storage items. I got this storage box. These are for daubers. So this, you can hold up to 40 compartments. There's 40 compartments for your daubers. So I got that one. And then the very last item that I got, I finally did it. I got the small one. It had one left. And it went down to it was $19.99, now it was down to $14.99, so I had to get this. Hopefully if I go to another Hobby Lobby, I want the big one, if it's on sale. But this is it, I love it, I wanted this for a while. And yeah, so that's super cool. Okay, Paper Crafter Muse, like I said, they're closing on, oh my goodness, they're closing on the 28th of this month, which is August. So I went in and she was like, okay, all the rest of the items are $1, $2, or $3. So these are the only items I got. She had a bag full of this. I think she charged me only $3. There's so much in here. And these are like foam adhesives. But they're for making shakers. So I got tons of those for $3, guys, $3. So I'm very happy. I think these are all the same size. Yes, they are. So look at all this, yum, yum. Okay, I got one more of these. This is the pick me up tool. I already have one, but just in case, this is also a pokey tool. And then the other side, it's a pick-me-up. So that's awesome. And this brand, I don't know. But isn't it beautiful? And it's got the beautiful beads in there. And yeah. Okay. These are $1. Tailored Expressions. I got two more. Thank God they had this. I think this is a second purchase, a rebuy, because just in case. This one is all about Thanksgiving and autumn, fall sentiments to go with the these dyes. And what I'm thinking about, I'm not gonna cut them, but yeah. They're wood mountain stamps, and this one is all about Halloween. So I got those. These are $1, guys. $1. And they're all new, of course. Waffle flower. Oh my gosh. I was sad that I didn't find the dies for this. But this is a super cute Easter one. It's Make Something Today. I think this was $1. $15.99, guys. $15.99, and I got it for $1. $1 or $2 or $3. I don't know. But altogether, I spent $42. And my dad had to go with me because he is picking something about foundations, like furniture and stuff that she's selling. So I got these are LDRS, and these LDRS Creative, excuse me. And this one doesn't have a name. Oh, Snapdragon? It's very pretty. You got the sentiments, got this right here. It's beautiful floral, and it comes with the dye. And this is what it looks like. Very pretty. And then I got this. I've been eyeing on this, and thank God. I think this was like a, $1 or $2, $3. But this is from Jillian Vance Designs. It's a birch trees and birdies dye. How cute. You know all these birds? Yeah. That will make a great background. I got this from Concord and Ninth. And this one is called Fresh Cut Florals Edition Number 4. Thought that was really pretty. So I got this dye right here. And then this is from LDRS Creative. This is the 9-piece dye kit. Aloe Fair Build-A-Card Die Set. This is what it looks like. It's all like what it comes. And yeah. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Okay. And guys, I was so happy. I think these were like $1 or $3. Let me see. Yeah. This one, I don't think I have this one. These are all on fun now. This is the Build a House. I'm not sure if I have it. If I have it, good. I mean, always good to have doubles. You never know when the dies will be bent or, you know, it's not going to cut and whatnot. So I got that one. I got this one from Lanfon. This one is called Stitch Mug Frame. I want to make a shaker out of this. So that's really, really cute. And then I got this one. This one is called, Oh, Backdrop Portrait XOXO. And then I got this kind. Oh my God, did I get, oh, these are different. Okay, so all the XOXO repurchase, and then this size of the XOXO. And then these are my two. I'm gonna go back sometime this week and see what else I can come up with. She still has a lot left, so I'm like, okay. So these two guys, these rung up. This one is $31.99, $38.99. Got it for $3. I have been eyeing on this for quite some time. This one, it is called. What is this one called? Shadow Box Card. And it is so cute, guys. It's a Shadow Box Card. And then this is what it makes. The Shadow Box Card. And then I got that one. And then this one is called Center Picture Window Card. Guys, this is absolutely awesome for $3. And this is what it makes. And I'm so excited about that. So, yeah. So, that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed, blessed, and fantastic week.